popular Nollywood actress Sandra Achum celebrates her 47th birthday. The veteran Nollywood actress Sandra Achum is a year older today, June 18. The actress took to Instagram page to acknowledge her birthday. Super congratulations.
Alright, so in the mood of the celebration, Sandra shared lovely photos on her Instagram page. She also appreciated God for a wonderful life, her husband, family, and in-laws. Wow, 47 years on planet Earth, she affirms. Sandra thanks the Lord, for you are great and mercy compasses forever. I thank you for my life, my awesome husband, my adorable children, my lovely family, my wonderful in-laws, my amazing friends and well-wishers. Glorious, gracious Lord, all I want to say is big thank you. It's only you, Yahweh, that made everything possible. It's my birthday and I'll be forever grateful, she wrote. For many that still wondering, who is Sandra? Sandra Achum was among the actresses that ruled the Nigerian movie scene in the 1990s before she relocated to Germany.
As a news channel, we are poised to be bringing the news to you at your fingertips. Now, Kesi advises fans as he shares epic throwback photo of him and his brother Iman. Let's go on. Wow, the Limpopo Chronicle share a mind-blowing throwback photo and piece of advice in a recent post he made on his official Instagram page this Thursday, June 18. These flamboyant big boys, the Okoronkwos, have been serving Nigerians' brother gold since their ascent to limelight. The two money-making men, Shin of Okonkwo's family, wrote, "I and my brother, we believe in. Don't you ever give up on yourself. Don't you ever look down on yourself. Don't you ever put your hope on anyone. It's inevitable to have bad days, but always remember, when there's life, there's hope. Grace, the grace is our name. At sea, I am Imoni One, BMK to the world." Wow, these guys are super. I told you earlier, as the hot, that's what they bring up. Now, excitement as Mercy Eke and Tacha finally agreed to settle their differences in a video. Wow. Alright, the BBNija Pepper Dem edition winner Mercy Eke and former housemate Tacha have both agreed to settle their differences, irrespective of whatever it caused them. Both reality stars reached the agreement during a heartwarming session with BBNija host Ebuka on the day 11 of the show's reunion. Ebuka, who officiated their conversation, touched every aspect of their rivalry, beginning from their stay in the house down to their face-off after they left the house, both on social media and offline media. The face-to-face conversation between Mercy and Tacha was really deep but hot one, as both stars shares their heads on the rivalry existing between them without frivolities. Now, talking about their perceived rivalry, Tacha revealed that Don Jazzy stepped in, asked her to be cool with Mercy and follow her as well, since they both work in for some brand. But when she agreed and tried following her on social media, she noticed Mercy blocked her. Right, so Mercy had agreed. She blocked Tacha, but said she blocked her because she always throwing shit at her online, which she doesn't like. Okay, I see they hot now, so then they vomit them. Now, Tacha now said, "I have never thrown a shit at you, Tacha. Why are you lying to me?" At the end of the show, Tacha pleaded with Mercy to unblock her, while Ebuka appreciated them for agreeing to settle their differences off camera. Super congratulations to you both.